What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the login error null or failed to connect when trying to play Minecraft on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The failed to login error usually occurs because the game servers are unable to authenticate your account credentials. This can happen for various reasons. First, close Minecraft and log out of your Microsoft account in your Minecraft Launcher application. Select your username on the top left of this window and select Logout. Before logging back into your account, ensure that no other devices are currently running Minecraft using your account. This should also ensure a reliable network connection. Disable your VPN or proxy connection if you're using one, and then you can log back into your Microsoft account. After a successful login, try to join the Minecraft server. Sometimes the server will be offline or only accept a limited number of connections. To verify if the server is up and running, navigate to this page. Everything you need will be listed in our extensive guide below. Enter the Minecraft server IP and click on Get Server Status. This will allow you to check the player count, server version, and additional technical information. If the server is running properly and you're still getting the failed to connect error, then make sure to reset the Minecraft app before trying again. Open your Windows settings. In the App section, head to your installed apps and look up Minecraft. Navigate to the advanced options for Minecraft, scroll down and select Reset. This will take a moment to reset some game files and will fix the connection error if all other steps failed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.